Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing a little bit more Virginia. Halperin, Maria, has just abandoned us at a gas station, and I believe this is a flashback of some description. Yes, because this is the FBI building. This is where we found Halperin's office. Here we go, back downstairs. So she found the folder that basically showed that we were investigating her whilst we were investigating the missing person, and she kind of went all AWOL and freaked out about it. She gave me a bison. I don't know if it was for me, but I now have the bison. She's not getting that bison back. That's my bison. It's my son. Ah. Okay. Why are we back here? What are we going to find? Last time we came here, we found the locket with... Wait, did we find the locket here? No, we saw the locket. She snatched it away from us. We got a look at it from her bag the other day. God. Maria. Woo! Thank you. What is going on here? Just let me read it. Crashed into my window, I think he might die. Planned out his funeral. Something in his life, because I know what he saw in that reflection. A glimpse of a better life. Huh. Well, I'm in a taxi and I'm alone. Am I leaving, or did Halperin leave? Wait, I can't do this alone. I feel like I've not spent much time investigating the actual missing person. Maybe I can go get her locket back for her, and then we'll be friends again. Friendly friends of friendliness. I reckon that's what I'm doing. I reckon he's giving me a lift down to the Air Force Base. Don't. I think I was leaving town, and then I remembered her kicking ass and taking names. I thought, you know what? I know how to win her back. It's a very American thing, that, sitting in the back of taxis. So I wonder how many of you do that? Like, if I'm alone getting in a taxi, I'll always sit in the front. Always. Because it seems rude to sit in the back. But I know in America, it's much, much more common to sit in the back. When I was in New York recently, I asked about it, and it's like, yeah, everyone sits in the back. Maybe because you're more liable to just get shot in America. No offense, but kind of the case, isn't it, really? Okay, I'm just going to casually break into an Air Force base. Is that an Air Force base? It is an Air Force base. What's the worst that could happen? Oh, this is definitely going to fall. Oh, me. What am I doing? Geronimo! Oh, hello, tunnel. How would you like me to get down from... Oh, there we go. Never mind. It's no longer my decision. Gravity wins again. Gravity's a cold, hard mistress. Gravity is ice cream. Gravity's Mike's girlfriend. Do-do-do-do-do. Did I actually map the floor where I landed? That's pretty cool. Just a little detail like that. That's pretty cool. What do I map the... I don't map the grass. That would be asking for a bit much, I suppose. This is kind of freaky. The army is definitely involved in a... Whoa, Jesus lemons. Hello. hell was that? Was that a dream or was that... The army and that mayoral candidate are working together on something. But what? What's this cardinal got to do with anything? It's a symbol for something. It's a metaphor. But meta what for? Huh? Huh? Nobody knows. That's what, somebody else has been here. Look at the grass. Maybe it's just meant to be a subtle way of telling me where to go, but... I don't trust that someone's been here before. Back at the bar. Drinking all my troubles away. Shady man. That case that guy's got there looks awfully like the case that the priest had, which had the images of him cheating. Bosh it down, lass. Bosh it. I'll just lockpick it, whatever. I want to be boring about it. You drilled that lock, baby. Now, Ortega is what Halperin's last name used to be. Unless I've misremembered that, which I haven't. And this is back in her house. So we've got two big mysteries afoot. Three big mysteries afoot. The missing kid has become incredibly relevant in the last sort of two episodes. Can't even remember what the kid's called. If this is Halperin's house, what's she hiding behind a locked door? Whoa. Someone's been busy. Isn't that the deputy director of the FBI? But younger. I think it is. What am I doing? Oh, right, okay. This is my first day on the job again. Isn't it? Or am I reporting Halperin to the FBI? I'm not sure I feel comfortable about that. Oh my god, I did it. Oh, I'm a bad person. I think that's what just happened. I had a report. I went to the deputy director's office. handed in a report, but maybe I omitted the information about... I don't know. Like, I don't know what I told her yet. Interesting. Where the hell am I? Observatory? Maybe. Oh, this is where we were. Hey. Bought you a present. What's this? Oh. Okay. Is it the same envelope? What? What? I'm so confused. Oh, hello. I really do have freaky ass dreams, don't I? Old man on bed. Not a great dream. Well, that's me worried that I'm going to lose my job because I've thrown away my report into Halperin or Ortega. I don't really know what she wants to be referred as. Maybe her mama, grandparent, was called Ortega. And she changed her name so that she wasn't thought of as that girl at the FBI, you know? Whoa. What? What? You! And you! And you! You're in cahoots! Cahoots, I tell you! We didn't break any laws. Well, we did break. I did break onto an Air Force base. But she didn't. Right, Hal? Okay. You have to talk to me sometime, girl. What is the key about? It looks like the top of a key. I'm not sure it is. Oi, Sonny Jim. I'm innocent, I tell you! I didn't kill those kids. Maybe. Oh! Wait, I am a terrible person. Not a great hand. I'm piecing this together a little bit. Oh God. Oh no! Oh, I'm a terrible person! Oh my God. I did not see this coming. How? No, no. Oh my God. I don't want to be this person. You're me. I'm old man. The circle is complete. Unsolved missing persons. I never did find the kid. I forgot to give her the locket back. She's still in. Oh, right. What? Is that a vision? Give her the locket. Okay, right. Much less confused. Okay, that was all a dream. Which feels a little cheap, admittedly. I'm not sure that was meant to be having a rave. But not a dream, but a vision of what my future would become if I let myself continue down that road. Oh, Jesus Christ above. I suspect this is once more a dream. I'm not sure what to believe on this game. What the hell is going on? Oh my god. You know, my problem is, it's really, really hot. And I got a flight inspection today. So I'm sitting here in jeans recording this, and it's just, I'm dying, quite frankly. Life is hard, folks. Life is hard. Like, sticking to me. It's not pleasant. I just thought I'd lighten the mood a little bit there. Is this not the door of Halperin's? It's just a photo studio. I kind of want to end the episode, you know, it's been 24 minutes, and we usually end an episode about now, but it just, crazy stuff just keeps happening, and it's freaking me out. What is going on? And that door sounded like it was behind me in real life, and it freaked me out. Oh, this is why you don't go to small towns in America. What is going on? I don't know, but we'll find out in the next episode. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.